Boys to Men. Not the R&B group, but that is the goal of one boot camp in Hattiesburg, molding boys into productive young men. The annual camp helps prepare 12 to 14-year-olds for the upcoming school year and for life. It's held at the African American Military History Museum, Mark, and the campers, they learn core values of leadership, life skills, time management, exemplified by American military heroes.
We didn't get to where we are just because it all happened at once. We had to go through some challenges and some obstacles. So we're trying to teach them some things and give them some things that we learned, the good and the bad. We want to share with them the things about character, commitment, integrity.
You can visit the African American Military History Museum. It's on East 6th Street in Hattiesburg, Mark. They're at the end of the road.
That was the R&B.
Yes.